native to Iran, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Western China. And this is the tree that's responsible for any silk that you might be wearing. Now, the Chinese would grow this in orchards up in the mountains, and silkworms eat these. This is their favorite food. So this, instead of having orchards with apples and cherries and other fruit trees, they had them with mulberries. And the silkworms would be chewing away on them, and you could harvest the silk from the worms.